In Hollywood Park, say a cell phone held the clues, helping them to solve a series of burglaries. Katrina Weber is live at the magistrate's office, where the cell phone owner is facing some charges. So, Katrina, what kind of clues did they find?
Well, according to police, there were cell phone pictures, text messages, and even phone call records, all of it considered evidence tying the suspect, 31-year-old Michael Flores, to the crime. So Hollywood Park detectives got a warrant for the cell phone after Flores was arrested by San Antonio police in connection with another crime. Detectives say they searched the phone and found photos of some of the stolen items on it. And police say there also were text messages sent to another man in which Flores told him he had some property for sale. The detectives went to speak to that other man. They say they found some of the stolen items taken in burglaries in Hollywood Park inside his business. But the man told them he did not know they were stolen when he bought them from Flores. And right now, Flores is the only person facing charges. That charge is burglary. Reporting live at the magistrate's office, Katrina Weber, KSAT 12 News.